Well, I would say eat it, but apparently he's got a knife now. How do you get a buck knife inside an egg?
You gave me up to be eaten up by a damn shark!
Oh, calm down. Can you blame me? Back in those days, you're just so boring.
I'm gonna abort you, Curly.
No. No. Listen, you know what this means?
No, I don't. I'm old listening.
You were born in international waters. That means you ain't an American at all.
I am American, damn it. Why else would I wear this flag pin on my chest? See how I sacrifice for this country?
Early, I just need anything. Any sort of proof you got's what I need.
Here's your damn proof. Right here.
Your butthole?
No, dumbass, up here.
What is it?
It's the Statue of Liberty making sacks with Uncle Sam and giving birth to a bald eagle throwing Ronald Reagan at Osama bin Laden.
Oh, I got it. I see it now.
Damn it, I'm American. That's why I done it. Hell yeah.
Look, Early, the law's pretty clear on this.
Well, then I declare diplomatic impunity. I'm requesting a silo.
Early, you're a good friend, but I'm afraid we're going to have to deport you.
From America? I'm
going to miss you.
Full of my dead body.
Early.
Daddy, don't look at me. I'm hideous and foreign.